Three, two, one, go.
Hello, thank you for coming back in and seeing us. We have this Stevie Ray Vaughan guitar strap I made for him. I reproduced it, and we're going to give this to a lucky subscriber that has subscribed to our YouTube channel. Be sure and go on there and on YouTube and subscribe to it, and then begin to share it because we hope that the person that we feel like has done the most sharing and done the most good, we're going to give that to them, and I hope it's you. So thank you for coming back, and today we're going to take this head and we're going to recover it in some suede leather. We're going to take it apart first and go through the first process, and then we'll go to stage two. Hope you like it. This is what it's supposed to look like. It was made by Rob Hunt, a great friend of mine. And we both use them now. I mean, I've gone to this. I've got three or four other amps. I use them sometimes, but I'll use this every time. Well, he brought this over to me and said, man, I want it in some black suede. So I'm going to strip this off. I already started. This was back around here like that, of course. And this was back down here. And I've taken all the hardware off and the handles, the feet and the hardware. I took all that off up under here, the feet and the handle. And I took just four screws back here that held this on. And that comes off. And I've got to take this beading around here. Thank you.
been waiting for that laugh.
What laugh are you talking about?